Hello everybody and welcome to a new video from Professor Diez de Matis and Professor Nativo Gratis. Okay, so today we're going to do a video about the equations involving the uniform rectilinear motion, URM. So, for a uniform rectilinear motion, URM, the trajectory is a straight line, and this is important. It has to be a straight line. If they're not, the equation doesn't work. And the velocity has to be constant. This is also important. Okay? The velocity equation for the uniform rectilinear motion, URM, is V equals S divided by T, where V is the velocity or speed in meters per second, or meters a second, you can say either. Okay. S is the distance in meters, and T is the time in seconds. Okay, so we can obtain other mathematical equations which allow us to calculate the variable we need. So, if you are looking for time, the equation in that case will be t equals s divided by v. And if you're looking for s, for the distance, then s, distance, equals v times t. Okay, I'm going to show you a little trick now. So it's an easy way to remember these three equations. If you draw a triangle, okay? And at the top of the triangle, we're going to put the S. Remember, the S is distance. Okay. At the bottom, we have V and T. Okay. So if you want S, well, then you can see that S equals V times T. Okay. But if you want T, for example, well, then T equals S divided by V. In this way, it's quite easy to remember. And the same with V. Okay, this way it's easy. We have V equals S divided by T. And that's as easy as it can get. You can't get any easier than that. Simple. Okay, so have you all understood it? So now we can go on ahead and we can start putting it into practice. Okay, see you then. See you in the next video. Bye.